Coming to the end of writing Wrecking Ball, I got to the last song and I needed something. And under the circumstances, it was hard to find much of a happy ending. So I decided I'd look for no ending at all. And I would track back into the generations of voices who'd struggled long before folks today had, and listen to what they had to say. They say the past is never the past, and the dead are never really dead. We hear them echoing their deeds and their words all around us all the time.